Well, I see some wolves, but I don't want to fight them. No, just leave me alone. Leave me alone, Dennis. And let's eat some of those things I found.
I think that's good.
Experience.
It smells good.
Wanderlust. Eat them. Juice hemlock. Eat them. Good. Got some dexterity. Yes. And I got some strength here. Nice. You can get a lot of stats increase by just eating, though. Eating and finding all those herbs. Yes, let's drink. So much health now, so it's taking forever to gain health by eating or drinking. Anything fun back here? Wooden food cutter's axe. I'm just stealing everything.
How are things here?
We're constantly having to fight off gnomes. One or two are good sport, but get a pack of them and they're trouble. I don't want to die at the hands of a damn gnome. Here they come again. To arms! To arms!
Alright. We have a battle. Man, there are many.
Watch out!
Well, you could help as well.
Keep it up!
Join the fight, you idiot. Oh man. Ooh. Die.
You can do it.
What a great leader.
One less of you.
Yeah, they all died. It's time to loot. Before they loot. What are you doing? Training? Ah, I survived. I took a beating though. Man, I really want a new weapon.
Any news?
Not really.
Pickpocket this guy.
It's quiet here right now.
What do I want?
Probably means something's off plotting something.
I'll take some arrows.
Your gnome problems are over.
If only every problem could be solved so easily, eh? Thought they were just biding their time. They're certainly more tenacious than normal, and more organized.
More organized? You mean the gnomes have a leader?
Well, there's talk, but it's just rumor and tittle-tattle.
There's often no smoke without fire.
But this is just a fairy story. Some of the men heard the gnomes talking about the Geiger, but that's a myth. It doesn't really exist, and we haven't seen anything unusual.
Sounds like a campfire tale.
Yes, but the gnomes have changed. They've never acted like this before.
It's kind of weird. The Geiger. Wonder who that guy is.
The Inquisitor sent me. He's waiting for the delivery of a crystal disc.
Damn. I knew he wouldn't forget about it. Blasted gnomes.
They stole it.
Afraid so.
The Inquisitor won't be happy about that.
I don't have enough men to fend them off.
So what am I meant to tell the Inquisitor? Sorry, you can't have your crystal disc back. The gnomes are using it as a kitchen table.
We've got to get it back somehow.
Good luck with that.
Hey, this is now as much your problem as it is mine.
Right, sure. It was bound to be down to me. How about I look for this crystal disc?
That would help us both out.
I must be in a charitable mood.
Look, I'm sorry. You think I like asking?
So, where are these gnomes?
The gnomes usually come from the east.
The east? What's there?
There's a fair bit of land, then a rocky peninsula. You can reach that via a long rope bridge.
You think the gnomes are on the peninsula?
Our patrols haven't found a base anywhere else.
I think I already been there, actually. When I was heading to the beach, I didn't record it. Let's see. No, I haven't been there. Now that's far away. Oh well. I think I will head back to the dunce camp first before I explore anything here. Do another quest.
I'm sure you have plenty to do.
Yes, I do actually. Come on, eat. Hello.
What? You're going to spend your whole life hanging around?
Alright, let's head to the dunce camp. There's a fair bit of running. As usual, I should say. Hopefully I can find some more of those teleporter stones. That will make life so much easier. We are getting closer at least. Here's the old farm. Oh man, animals on the way. Do your best. Your best wasn't good enough. What is that, super stingrat? No, I mean, it's a super moth. He died quick, but there's another one. So many creatures everywhere. Moon. Die. Good. Little Jan, you're just sitting here as usual, doing nothing. Let's head back to the big swamp, see what Don has to say. You probably won't be happy. More stingrats on the way. Damn you all, stingrats. Always one hit. Here other guys come. Still.
You know how long I've worked for the Don, and they make you a hunter after 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Man, several hours. What the hell is he talking about? Oh, more stingrats. Damn. Damn you. Let's go. Let's head down to the dawn. Oh, Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Good to hear you're one of us now. We can use all the help we can get.
Let's trade.
Yeah. Got a lot of stuff to sell here. Mana, I don't need. Small shield, sell it. Strength plus 3, I will keep that one. Good. See you around. Maybe I can buy a new sword. I think I got a lot of money. Yes, almost 3,000 gold. That is a lot. Well, I have been looting and stealing like a hero. From just about everyone. Let's see, do you got a good sword for me?
I want to learn metalworking from you.
Maybe it would help to have someone around. But you give me even 2 8-neys of shit, and you're out.
You're the smith. I want to learn metalworking from you.
Yeah, let's learn it.
Can you teach me how to forge metal?
Listen up, and no pissing around. You want to make a sword, you need a blank. First, you heat the blank, keeping the heating even. When it glows, then it's hot enough for you to beat into shape on the anvil. Then cool the blade in order to temper it. You use this whetstone to sharpen it. Any questions or smart-ass remarks?
No, that's making sense. Thank you.
Right. Of course, metalwork's not about swords. Get yourself a goldsmith's table and you can make jewelry. I can see what you're thinking, smartass. But try fucking around with someone that's got a magical amulet and see if you're still smirking. Magical pieces draw their power from the stone you set in them.
All right.
I need a dull blade. I need a glowing sword. I need a hammer and tongs for that. That blade's not glowing.
He's in the way.
I need a hammer and tongs.
I hope you know how
that.
To behave in someone else's.
No way, then. Oh, idiot.
Have you got any sword blanks?
Just what I got here. My stock of ore is empty. You bring me some iron ore, I can make you some blanks.
What have you got to trade?
Evil bastard, that's a sword. Strength 40. Ooh, man. That's some good damage in that sword. Blade damage 50. I guess I can get a new sword. Well, let's see. We have some, we have some tools, I guess. Smith's hammer. That I want. And that as well. Steel blank. Alright, let's buy that for now. How do I use this thing then?
I need a glowing sword. I need a dull blade.
Giving me a headache.
That blade's not glowing.
It's in the way. Oh man, I can't use it.
These are my rooms. Please remember that.
Make a ring. Cool, ring of strength. Maximum life energy. Strength plus 3. Yeah, let's make that one. Excellent stuff.
That's done.
Nice. Let's see now. We got a new ring. Strength plus 3. Let's replace that one with this one. Good. Can you please get out of the way?
Have you ever been in one of the ruins?
Me? I did some treasure hunting a few years back, but only nutcases would want to go into those ruins.
Let's take the raw meat.
You may well be right. I need a ladle.
Ladle. Alright.
Can't help you anymore, I'm afraid.
See you around.
Hey, hey, come here. I need to talk to you.
Who are you?
And who are you? Never mind who I am. My boss is interested in you and what you can do. Wants me to make you an offer.
Who is your boss?
A powerful man.
More powerful than the Don.
This isn't a pissing contest. I've told you what you need to know.
Who let you in here?
That doesn't matter. What matters is, I can get to you anywhere you are. My boss can reach you wherever you go.
How can I refuse an offer I can't refuse?
We need a smart operator. And my boss thinks that's what you are.
You're one of Captain Romanoff's men.
Smart bastard, aren't you? That's why you're the man for this job.
What does your boss want from me?
Help. That's all. You can find something that a certain person needs and give them information they need to make a decision.
Who am I supposed to help?
A woman. She has a small tavern down on the harbour quay in the town.
Patty, yeah, I know.
Pretty clued up, aren't you?
Have you heard of any discs? Crystal discs?
I've heard of many things. Perhaps I've heard of these discs. Help us, and I'll tell you more.
What has Patty got to do with this?
Don't worry, she's not going to get hurt. Just visit her and do what she asks of you.
That's all right.
Yeah, just do what she asks.
This isn't some strange way of her asking me out, is it?
Stop asking questions and do it. You'll find it easier on yourself. And you'll get paid too. How could you refuse that?
I can't.
All right, I'll call on Patty.
Good. Why don't you go and do that now? You'll hear from us later. Have fun with Patty.
All right, you bastard.
You look really tense. Are you in trouble?
Not at the moment, but with this rabble, you have to expect everything. Give these bastards an inch and they'll take your bloody arm off.
Then keep your eyes open. How are things going here?
I'm worried about the temple over to the east. I sent a group of men to the entrance. Our treasure seekers were able to open it. But something's not right. They should have been back here long ago, and I've heard nothing.
I guess it's time for a new quest.
Is there a faster way to reach this place?
We've uncovered some sort of mage stone at the temple. They say it has the power to move people from place to place in an instant. You might find it useful in the work you're doing for the Don.
Yes, please give it to me. Thank you.
What is that guy doing at the entrance?
You mean Balturo? He's one of Captain Romanoff's men. The old pirate often sends us people. The Don does business with him. Usually some minor racket, nothing important. At least, not for me.
I see. I'll see what's happening at the Eastern Temple.
Good. I put Danilo in charge of things over there. Find him, and tell him I'll feed him to the rotworms if he doesn't get a move on. You should know how to find the Eastern Temple. Good luck.
Thank you. How much skill points do I got? 5. Let's make a potion.
Looks Thank good. You.
Word has it you have chosen the path of the hunter. Well, I wish you all the best on the difficult path that lies before you.
Do you have things to sell?
Something I need here? Levitation would be good to have. Magic protection, I guess. Two of those. 280. Let's sell some crap. Crap I don't need. Thank you. Let's talk to the Don then.
I've spoken with the Inquisitor. He'll agree to an armistice in return for some crystal discs. He claims you have some and he wants them. That's his price.
Crystal discs? That is all he seeks? What do these crystal discs do? What power have they?
The Inquisition found a gate buried behind the monastery. It leads into the mountain. The Inquisitor thinks whatever caused these temples to appear is inside the volcano. He thinks the discs open the gate.
But what is behind this gate?
If I knew that, I'd be the Inquisitor. The Inquisitor's convinced the answer to the temples, to the storms, is inside there. And discovering that is in all our interests.
If I let the Inquisitor go inside the mountain and he finds more objects of power, more magic, then that's it. He will control the island. We will stand no chance of ever winning it back. If I stop him entering, we risk the whole island being swallowed by these storms. I was born to make decisions such as this. I will not stand in his way. I will allow him to enter the mountain unopposed. And you shall go with him.
Of course.
Do you know where these crystal discs are?
I have one object that matches that description.
So you'll give the disc you have to the Inquisitor?
Inquisitor Mendoza? The mighty Inquisitor Mendoza comes to this island, my island. He marches his men through the streets of my town. He tyrannizes my people and forces them into his service. Yet I am supposed to trust him? Trust a man who has betrayed every promise he's made, even to those of his own faith?
No. Yes.
I will not simply give this disc to him. I need something for me and for my people, if he is to get what he wants.
Just one. The Inquisitor needs several. And if he's right, and we need to get in there to save the island.
Well, we have a new excavation in a temple to the east, not far from your monastery. Fincher's overseeing an excavation at the large temple to the east, not far from the monastery.
Yes,
I know. It's a big temple. Maybe one of these discs is there.
What makes you think a disc is in the temple to the east?
Well, can you think of anyone else? Searching a large temple has to make more sense than poking around in the woods. Wouldn't you agree?
I do.
What do you want me to do in there?
The Inquisitor links this gateway with the temples that have risen here. That means there must be gold inside there, and there must be magic. We must take our share of this bounty. And if the Inquisitor is really only interested in all our welfare, he should agree to that.